you're giving up yardage.
The give is to Bell. And he'll push this forward only to about the 42-yard line. 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and 8.
Well, we saw him there trying to get it to the outside, trying to get to the perimeter, but not a whole lot of room there. But there's got to be one positive to that. If you keep moving laterally, creases tend to develop as the game moves on, and they can run it back inside later.
The throw on second down is Tannehill. Being chased out left. They call that a loss of 6 yards. And it's third down now. So certainly not the start they were looking for here as they come up on a third and 14. Out of the gun, Tannehill. Eluding the pressure right. Now he's going to throw deep. And that's caught inside the 30. It's a big play here for the Dolphins on third. 42 yards.
In our pregame meeting, all they talked about was keeping him hemmed in and wanting him to make his throws from the pocket because they knew he was pretty dangerous if he got outside, and he just showed it right there. Pretty good arm, too.
So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. Now a first down throw, Tannehill. Looking left side, it's complete. He's got it. And they'll bring him down at the 18-yard line. The completion good for 3, and it's second down.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before he could get a good head of steam going.
That first down completion only netted him 3. Second and 7. From the gun, here's Tannehill. And that is caught. Touchdown, Miami. Mike Gesicki, his first touchdown here of the new campaign. And the Dolphins are going to take a first quarter lead. Well, these guys scored touchdown after touchdown in that win a week ago. So how do they come out this week? Same way. They've got that momentum going, a touchdown on the opening drive.
I think it's safe to say that they're in a groove, isn't it? I mean, a lot of times we've seen where teams have scored a ton of points the week before. The very next week, struggle to score almost as if they used it all up. Not in this case. This group appears locked in.
You're going to have to make some adjustments if you're on the other side of that football. Up past the 30 to the 31.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent gain.
They'll come up now second and 4 from the 31.
Go on the ball! On the ball! Over here, yes. 59.
On second down, here's Henry. And he'll be limited to a short gain up to about the 34-yard line. On the stop, Stephon Anthony with a tackle. And that's some good tackling there to keep him short of that yellow line.
Yeah, defensively, all I'm thinking is that on that play, get me to third down. Get me into a position where I can make one more play and get my defense off the field.
Move! Move! Over here, over here! They're good.
Despite only needing one, Dalton to throw. Flushed out right. Open man is Taylor. He's got it. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. A jet first down, 18 big yards that time.
They've got good playmakers on the offensive side of the ball. I don't know what happened last week to really hurt their performance and hold down their production, but I would dare say that this week in practice, there's a lot of talk about how they're going to increase their proficiency.
And that was a good start, getting the playmakers involved. You mentioned that to me pregame. That's what they did there.
Yeah, I think a lot of people think the coaching staff really gets on them, and that's how they motivate them. Most of these guys are self-motivated. They have a lot of pride in their performance.
And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. Back-to-back nice plays, 12 yards that time and a first down. So from the 36 now, first and 10.
Over here, yes.
A first down carry for Henry. Bulldozes past him. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little gain. 9 yards is the pick up there, and they'll have a second and one. Pitch to Henry. And taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down. It'll go as a gain of 11 and a Jets first down. Quite the opening drive march they're on right now.
It looks a lot like what we saw in practice prior to the game, doesn't it? You know, because on that last big practice beforehand, you go through your offensive script. You go through your play calling. You go through all the stuff and establish things. And it looks like it's going like clockwork right now for them.
Hey, get ready for something coming left.
They'll toss it to Henry. Trying to turn the corner, but they string him out and stop him at the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down.
I know that speed is the hallmark of today's NFL game, but the key to good rushing defense is still having your linebackers set the edge.
And now to the air, Dalton. And he can't corral it. Maybe a big missed opportunity there defensively in the end zone. And now third down.
Those throwing windows get a lot tighter near the end zone, don't they? And here's the thing. You already probably have 3 points in your hip pocket. You force a throw here and give up an interception, you come away with nothing.
Especially tough in the middle third of the field where he threw that one.
Here comes the eighth play of the drive, and they need a full 10 yards on third down. Now a whistle, and I think a penalty here for a delay. No, they're going to say timeout. They did get the timeout in time. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Here comes the eighth play of the drive, and they need a full 10 yards on third down.
56,
57,
you got 59 over there.
All right. Check it out. From the gun, Dalton looks to throw. And incomplete on the deep ball.
That's a good job there, creating the contact to force the incompletion. And now, since it's fourth down, that should set up a field goal situation.
And a nice sigh of relief defensively to be able to hold them to three. Oh, this ball hangs out to the right. It's no good. And this score will stay right where it is.
Everything looked good. Good snap, good hold. Sometimes, though, the ball just doesn't want to go where you want it. And this one winds up no good.
Out comes the Dolphin offense now as they get set to take over here.
And they'll be looking to make this a two-score advantage. Had the touchdown on their first drive, Charles. Hey, they can get up two scores here on the road. That's a heck of a start.
And not only have they thought about it, I wonder if they visualized it. I remember playing and they used to turn the
ball. Oh, a ball batted in the air, and now it's intercepted. Darren Lee picks it. And a terrific return there. They're finally able to corral him down near the 11-yard line.
Well, there definitely was some juice on that pass. And while tight ends don't always have the same reputation for hands as wide receivers do, in this case, that ball was expected to be caught.
Now a handoff to Henry. And he's in. Touchdown, Jets. Derrick Henry, his first touchdown of the new season. And the Jets are an extra point away from tying this thing up.
I know we don't talk about it enough, but the intelligence level of the guys up front blocking, the offensive linemen, maybe the smartest guys in football overall. Add in a little bit of athleticism and a whole lot of toughness, you've got a lot to deal with, don't you?
That's why the guys in the backfield get them really nice Christmas gifts, right?
If they're smart, they do.
So a tie ball game. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And he will be taken down here as the first quarter of play will come to an end. Back here with Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. We've had the kickoff to begin the first quarter. Now it's time for the second quarter kickoff. And they've got it here with a first down. Out comes the Miami offensive unit now. They get set to take over. A tale of two extremes already in this game. A touchdown pass on their opening drive followed by an interception last time out.
Now, it sounds like things balance out, right? What's that mythological thing that we do? If you have a candy bar, have a diet soda with it, it balances it out. And we know that's not really true, right? Because the interception, that sting lingers a little bit longer. Got to come out now and put together some nice plays.
A shotgun snap for Tannehill. And his throw is going to be incomplete.
It's always a battle. Who's going to win on first down, the offense or the defense? Let's face it, if you've got the ball, 4 yards or more on first down is what you're aiming for. They tried to throw for it there. Nice effort to knock that one away and bring up second down.
So they'll come up after the incompletion for second down. Here's Tannehill. Under pressure, and he's going to go down. Tannehill sacked. Leonard Williams in there to bury him for a loss of 11. So after the sack of Tannehill, the Dolphins come up here on a third and long.
20.
Now the Jets are going to burn another timeout. That's their second, so they'll have one remaining here in this second quarter. We'll be right back. Third and long, it's Tannehill. He's going to air one out. And a shot taken on third down, unsuccessful. Fourth down now.
Well, we quit counting yardage on that one, didn't we? That was truly third and a mile, wasn't it?
It was. I thought they might just go underneath, but they didn't. They wanted to get the first down there.
Yeah, they tried to pick up the huge chunk unsuccessfully. I'm with you. I would have tried to take some yardage just to gain some field position.
And New York set to take the field.
The last possession, these guys were able to tie the game with a touchdown. Now they'll have a chance to move out in front.
Yeah, let's give a big assist to the defense who got the ball back. The special teams went out there, handled things. They've got it. They've got momentum. I know they're eager to get out there and put it on display.
Play fake here on first down. And now he'll tuck it and run. And he'll slide down to avoid the contact. Give him 10 yards there, and about by the nose of the football, he's going to have a first down.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. A toss left, Henry, looking to find a lane, but he can't, reined in at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play there, second down.
I know the scouting report on him is that he doesn't possess the eye discipline to be an elite linebacker, and what that means is his ability to read, react, and make a play. But on that one, he looked like one of those guys.
Dalton up, play action. Got his man, Robbie Anderson. A really good pickup of 28 yards.
Looked like the defense put pretty good pressure on him, but he's able to flush out to his right to try and evade people. On the run, had to get on his horse. Still accurately throws a nice pass for a first down.
Clock running, under four to play now as they come up on first and 10. Dalton here from the gun. To the right side, it's caught by Mitchell. That throw good for four. It's second down.
Four yards on that last completion, so that sets up second and six.
Alert, alert, three out, three out. Ha, ha. He's sick. He's crashing. He's checking crash.
A give to Henry. And he's got this down almost to the 20 before he's dropped. It'll go as a gain of 11 and a Jets first down.
But they're getting ready to go to work now in prime real estate after that last run. Found his spot and picked up nice yardage, didn't he?
And now he's got him knocking on the door of the red zone.
A solid run by Derrick Henry, and here's another first and 10. They keep it with Henry on first down. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. Tackled that time by Jerome Baker out of Ohio State.
He has elite instincts from his linebacker spot. He's able to diagnose the run and flies in like a missile to stop that one behind the line of scrimmage.
It's second down. Dalton looking. And that's going to wind up incomplete. However, we do have a flag down. Let's check in with our referee.
So the pass incomplete in the end zone, but contact and pass interference.
And now where does the ball get placed?
Yeah, at the one-yard line.
One-yard line. They gave up excellent real estate on that one. That's going to work really, really well for the guys who threw it.
Strike for six.
The extra point now coming from Myers. Point up and through by Myers, and that makes the score 14-7. Here's Myers now to kick it away. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And he's able to get it across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down at the 21-yard line. The Dolphins offense now heads back on the field. And on the last go-around, they really couldn't get anything going.
They had to punt from deep inside their own territory, which means you're going to lose the field position battle as a general rule. What they're looking for now is a little more consistency. Move the ball at least a few times on offense. Get a couple of first downs and hopefully flip the field.
Yeah, just something to build off of. That's what they're looking for here. Looking for a cutback lane, but nothing there as he's met at the line of scrimmage. Officially no gain on the play, and it's second down. Tannehill now on second down. Throwing left side, it's complete. And they work this well upfield across the 45. A good pick up there, 26 yards. On first and 10, Tannehill. And it's a short one here, complete to the tight end. And he's able to get this one down to the 40-yard line. Another nice gain, 13 yards that time, and another first down. On first down, Tannehill. And the Jets pressure too much as down he goes. Now before this second down play, we'll get whistles and a timeout, as they'll stop it with 40 seconds remaining in this first half. So now 20 yards to go on second down after the sack. Work to be done. From the 50, it's Tannehill. He's going to go for a big play downfield. And this is taken in at the 5. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Dolphins touchdown. A big play there. His second touchdown on the season. And the Dolphins are an extra point away from tying up this football game. On the NFL scoreboard, an update from Foxborough. It's the Patriots with the early lead over the Bills. And we'll try and keep you updated on those events and others around the league as we continue through this one. So we're right back where we started. All even as the kick's away. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback.
Here's the Jet offense now. They head out to take over.
And Charles, the way touchdowns have come so fast and furious for both sides in this thing, it's starting to feel a little bit more like maybe a tennis match than a football game.
Yeah, I like your description there. Maybe we're sitting in a nice royal box watching this type of a game. But let's face it, right now, the way it's going back and forth, it's going to come down to who can get a stop.
To throw here, Dalton escaping the pressure right. And that one will fall incomplete. Clock here now, just under 30 seconds to go in this first half.
And that's one he's got to be happy to have back. There wasn't a hole open in the zone.
You'd have to think on early downs like that first down there, need to be a little bit more careful.
Yeah, fortunately for him, got a couple more downs to play with.
Passing again, Dalton on second and 10. Buying time to his left. And seeing nowhere to throw, he chucks this one away from harm, incomplete. Now it's third down.
Oh, I like that right there. Not only was it the right play, throwing it away like that, frankly, I think it was the only play.
Yeah, got outside of the pocket, realized he had nothing, just chucked it free.
Yeah, live to fight another down, right?
On third down, Henry. And he'll fight forward to about the 27-yard line. And a timeout here. Timeout taken, whistles blown. Timeout taken by the receiving team, as they'll stop it with 17 seconds to go in this first half of action. And just a single punt for him in the loss last week as he sends this one away. So now here come the Dolphins. And the ball backed way up. So thinking with this amount of time on the clock, probably just sit on it, and we'll see these two teams go to the lockers.
Yeah, I don't think you want to overthink it in this situation. Either side of the ball, just go ahead and finish up the half and get on out and talk about it.
Just 11 seconds to go in the half as they have it first and 10. And they'll blow that one up back at the 16-yard line. The loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down. So we've hit halftime all even at 14 apiece. As we'll get you down the coast to Orlando for Jonathan Coachman at REA Sports Halftime Report. Coach! And ready to get the party started for the second half. It was an even first half, all tied on the scoreboard. This fielded a few yards into the end zone. And he'll wind up about 4 yards shy of where he would have been if he had taken a knee, as they'll start at the 21-yard line. And now out come the Jets. First half showed us some pretty good offense. Tie game, we'll see what the second half brings.
And it'll be interesting because I think both sides feel pretty good about what their offenses are doing. Gotta wonder what adjustments are being made defensively to try and get a spark and maybe slow down the other side.
But here, do you change up anything on this opening drive?
Not offensively, you don't. You've got everything going your way. You've probably prepared for maybe some change-ups you might expect, but overall, you like what your game plan's showing you.
They'll wind up losing 4 yards on the play, and it'll bring up a second and 14. Out of the gun, it's Dalton. Forced out to his left. And that'll be incomplete. We do have a penalty flag down, however. Let's see what that's about. So he was past the line of scrimmage when he threw it.
And as they say, that's a no-no. Got to be able to understand where you are on the field and not cross the line before throwing the ball downfield.
Maybe worse than the loss of yardage, they also lose the down. So now it's third and long.
Hey. 59.
Operating from the gun, Dalton. And he can't quite pick it. No interceptions so far. That probably should have been their first. But at least it's fourth down. Here's Lachlan Edwards now, standing about a yard deep in his own end zone. He steps into this one, and this is a rocket. So here are the Dolphins now. They get ready for their first possession of the second half.
Their defense did its job, yielded no points. Now it's the offense's turn.
And how much fun is that when you set things up to start a half and you just tell you guys, hey, if you can shut them down, get it back for our offense, we can roll. And they played out perfectly. Now, can the offense do what they wanted to do in the half, which is find those weaknesses and now attack them and score some points.
And break this tie.
And a double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Trumaine Johnson. And his guys will take over at the 25-yard line.
Oh, and that's a nice job defensively to get a piece of the football. He's going to pop it into the air, and then it's the tip drill. And good concentration by him to react to it and pull in the interception.
Hey, get ready for something coming left.
They'll try and get the run game going. This is Henry. And not a whole lot doing there as he'll get it up to about the 28-yard line. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
What's the old expression? 3 yards in a cloud of dust? In this case, it's dust-covered pellets. It's no longer that old grass that we used to play on, right, and chew it up. Now we've got that artificial surface. You see the pellets go up. Still a nice play by the defense.
They'll run it again with Henry. And he'll be brought down right around the 37. 8 yards on the pickup there, and it moves the sticks.
Any team that runs the toss and runs it successfully, that means they win the battle on the edges. That means you seal the edge in order to let your back get to the corner. They got it done there for a very nice game.
Line of scrimmage. With a first and 10, flush to his right. Incomplete, but a penalty flag is down in the backfield. Let's get the call. Umpire threw the flag, usually always indicates holding, and that's what we've got.
And you know, depending on their positioning, where you are on the field, the umpire's got different responsibilities, but always, always making sure no one's holding.
They're backed up here with a first and 20 now after the holding penalty. From the gun, Dalton. He's going to fire one deep, middle of the field. So they took a shot on first down, but couldn't connect.
But it's not been the best game for him, but he definitely tried to get by with a little help from his friend there, trying to create a big play.
Couldn't do it, fell incomplete, but you're right, hasn't been a banner game here in the second half, just trying to get going.
Big thing is trying to keep confidence up and continue to fire.
So they'll come up after the incompletion for second down. Operating from the gun, Dalton. Eluding the pressure, and he can't get rid of it. He's taken down.
Well, this is what happens when you get behind the chains, as people like to say, when you have obvious passing situations. Hard to vary it up and fool a defense.
And you hate those situations if you're an O-lineman, right?
Oh, without a doubt, because you just know they're coming, and you never know exactly how. They can be exotic in their blitzes, or their athletic ability just takes over.
The Jets on third down. They've only converted once in four tries. This will be third and a mile. From the gun, Dalton looking deep downfield. And incomplete. The contact made the ball roam free and brings up fourth down.
It's always a goal, and it's really nice defensively when you can rally to the football and make sure there's enough contact to force an incompletion.
Force an incompletion and force another punt. He gets this one away, and boy, it's another boomer. And out come the Dolphins now. And last time, one play, interception. So this offense, they should be fresh.
That's a good way of putting it. And I can't wait to see what they decide to do with play calling, because a one-play drive where you throw an interception, a lot of people think the very next time out, run the football, don't give them a chance.
Maybe play action?
I think maybe you go play action, show your quarterback, you got a little confidence in him, and let him fling another one. Let's talk a little football 101 here, because one of the keys to advancing the ball downfield success on first down. Huge difference, as we know, between second and four and second and eight and nine.
They'll come up now second and four from the 31. On second down, here's Tannehill. It's a short one here, complete to his tight end. And he'll be brought down shy of the 40 at the 38-yard line. Call it a gain of seven, and it gets him a new set of downs. So here's a first and 10 at the 38. Now here's a timeout defensively. Defensive timeout. Called by the Jets. It's just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter. Here's Tannehill. He's going to leave this for his running back. It's complete. And he'll be brought down right at the 45-yard line. Call it a pickup of seven, and that'll make it a second down.
And we see another pitch and catch there to the running back. This position just continues to evolve. They become just as critical to the passing attack as a lot of receivers, tight ends, because their ability to make people miss in the open field can really generate big plays for an offense.
Able to get seven on that first down pass play, second and three.
Hey, 20.
Tannehill now to throw. This is Bell on the dump off. And he'll be brought down just shy of midfield at the 49-yard line. Just 4 yards on the pickup, but that's good enough to extend the drive.
Well, that was a pretty favorable situation there. What would you call that, second and manageable? Smart play, too. Didn't force it downfield when he didn't have it. Just checked it down, let him get the first down, and that's exactly what he did.
Now with just 1 second showing on the play clock, we're going to get a timeout. It's just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter. Two first downs have them up near midfield now on first and 10. On first down, it's Tannehill. Caught here by Bell. And they'll work this down to the 40-yard line. Tackled there. The Dolphin passing game rolling here. They've got another first down. Well, this is how you shape the thoughts of that interception on the last drive. You come out and start this one 4-for-4.
And watching him throw it around with that type of confidence reminds me of a guy I played with way back when who told me, I'm don't care if I throw 10 interceptions in a row. I'm going to stay confident and keep flinging it. I just figured there's something wrong with the football.
11 more on that one and another first down.
I got a kick out of that one, partner. You and I talk often about trying to hide receivers in certain situations, but a guy of his size can't really hide him. But the tight end drag route, definitely an effective way to sneak him across the formation for an easy completion and a first down.
And he's going to be intercepted a third time. Picked off by Dominique Rodgers-Cromartie. The 30, 20, 10, and he brings this one back. It's a pick six and a Jet touchdown. Charles, we've seen them target one of their main weapons time and time again. Maybe they went to that well too many times there.
Yeah, and it's so difficult to determine how many times is too many, because how many times have we seen a team go and play and say, until they stop us, we'll keep going. But they got stopped on that one, and it cost them 6 points.
And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. Then the Dolphins getting set to go here. And last time, decent field position through the pick six, obviously costly.
But they can't afford to just bunker in now. Right? Good field position means go ahead and attack on offense. Try and press the advantage a little bit. They just have to be better with the football on this possession.
So the last one, that didn't bother you too much last time?
No, because it's exactly what you're supposed to do. You can't have good field position and not try to take advantage of it. Sometimes the defense makes a good play, too.
Now, after the completion, we're going to get a timeout, an injured player. We'll check on his status when we get back. Tannehill now a perfect 8 for 8 to start the second half. Not bad. First and 10. Tannehill. He couldn't quite hold it. Got hit. Ball pops out. Incomplete.
Anytime a defense can sit back in a zone like that, it tends to create a lot of congestion in the middle of the field. Makes it very hard to slot one in.
Looked like I-4 at rush hour in your hometown of Orlando, Florida. An absolute mess. Looking sideline, incomplete. Amara Darboh, the one he was looking for. And that takes us from second to third down.
Had the right idea there, trying to throw it to the sideline, but he led him just a little bit too much, trying to get it out to his receiver. Ends up falling to the ground, incomplete.
Big play coming up. Here's third and 10.
I would expect to see some pressure here.
The pressure drops off as they'll look to throw. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. And he'll get it out to midfield. Looks like he'll spot it right at midfield. One score down. Here we go. They're going to go for it here on fourth down. Got to try it here. He's back to throw. And no, it's incomplete. The Dolphins can't convert on fourth down. And this defense will take over right at midfield. Now the Jets offense about set to take over as they head onto the field. And right now these guys, they're shuffling a little bit, maybe doubting, because three straight drives have ended with them punting the football away.
Yeah, so you start pointing fingers at each other a little bit, asking a lot of questions. What are you seeing? What are you getting? Maybe trying to narrow down your playbook a little bit and maybe get simpler rather than more complex in order to try and fashion together a drive.
Jet was able to recover, and they'll keep possession thanks to a heads-up play.
Wow, that ball gets knocked free, but a teammate comes along and scoops it up. almost like baseball. Guys at bat, people are on base in scoring position. One guy doesn't get them home. The next guy comes through and picks him up.
And avoids the turnover. The Jets on third down, just 1 for 5 to this point. This is third down and 12. Operating from the gun, Dalton, flushed out right. He's going to let it go deep for Mitchell. And he couldn't hang on to it through the contact. Incomplete. You can tell they were hoping for a flag there offensively. Several on the sideline motioning. Hey, why not a penalty? Why not a penalty? What did you see?
Yeah, I think you've got to let them play. And the officials are instructed, if there's contact coming from both sides, no flag. Let them fight it out.
And forces fourth down. Now Edwards to kick as he sends it away. The Dolphins offense now ready to go back out onto the field. And this offense last time turned it over, went for it on fourth, didn't get it. They're lucky though, because no points against the team on the board, but we'll see how they respond.
Yeah, they've got to get a lot of credit to their defensive teammates, don't they? They had their backs on that last series, and because they did so, that allows the coach to still stay aggressive on offense and maybe go for it again in a similar situation.
I was going to say, maybe makes that offense feel good, but when you know you've got a defense making stands like that.
Yeah, that'll loosen up things a little bit, won't it? Maybe you'll play a little bit better the next time you're off the ball.
And he's taken down, but able to get this up to the 20-yard line. A gain of 11 to kick off the drive, and it's a quick first down.
Good throw, good catch, but I really like the route. The drag and being able to run away from defenders, hard to stick with them for that long.
Yeah, better against man than zone, or?
Better against man, because now you're running away from someone and you're not running into a defensive player in another zone.
They'll get 5 out of the scramble. It's second down.
How about a tip of the cap to the defense? They're working against a very mobile quarterback, but all day long they've kept him under wraps. And on that play, they held him to a short gain.
Here's a second and 5 now from the 25. The throw on second down is Tannehill. Escaping the pressure right. And the hit jarred it loose. It's incomplete. We have not seen a whole lot of wide open receivers. Everything seemingly has been contested.
And that's another nice job there to force an incompletion. They've been very cohesive, knowing each other's moves all game long, and they've been on the spot just about every time.
And they've held them in check on the scoreboard. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. They give him 27 yards on the third down conversion. So signs of life in what's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's first and 10. Tannehill on first down. And he is going to lose yardage here. That's going to go as a loss of 2, and it'll be second down. Second and 12 after the first down pass play went backwards for 2 yards. From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. Amara Darbo, the intended receiver, and it's third down.
This defense was definitely alert to the possibility of the deep ball, and they were more than ready for it.
They've got the lead, fourth quarter. Maybe can expect more passes like that downfield. Possibly a turning point. Big play coming. This is third and long.
Lock, lock.
Out of the gun, Tannehill. Try to lay one up deep. It's caught inside the 25. And he's going to get this one down to the edge of the red zone. That goes for a gain of 31. Well, even after all those interceptions, he's not deterred, still confident to go deep at work there.
I think all the old rules about playing that position still apply. If things go wrong, you still act like you're the best player out on the field. You still carry that supreme arrogance with you and continue to fire the ball. I've seen guys have games like this, and this is where you find out if you're great or not. Can you overcome some interceptions and still lead your team to victory?
Flush to his right. He'll get five out of the scramble. It's second down.
Yeah, he only gets a few yards on first and 10, but he's better off doing that than throwing an incompletion or even worse, an interception.
Inside the 10 as he's brought down at the 9. A 5-yard gain, and now they're set up first and goal. They don't need to run another play here before the 2-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. Now Bell. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Dolphins touchdown. Le'Veon Bell, his third touchdown now on the year. And the Dolphins are an extra point away from tying up this football game. And now a critical extra point attempt here. Don't forget the extra point. It's up and good. And we are tied here in the fourth quarter. So here comes the kickoff now. All even here in this fourth quarter. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. The Jets offense now works their way back onto the field. And a tight game after punting last time. See if they can get something going on this drive.
As they head to the field now, with the game this close, you've got to feel there's a sense of urgency for them going on offense right now. But they have to do it without letting panic creep in and affect their play.
A first down throw coming for Dalton. Dancing to his left. Space to maneuver at the 40. Herndon's got it complete. And he's going to get this into enemy territory at the 45. Time for a break. We'll come back and see how it all shakes out after this. So the big play moves them all the way across midfield. It's first and 10 from the 45. So now Dalton eluding the pressure right. Throw taken in by Taylor left side. And he's brought down, but not before he reaches the 8-yard line. They give him a gain of 37. Well, I guess at the very least, they got the tackle from keeping him out of the end zone.
Yeah, you're looking for that silver lining, aren't you? But guess what? Everything changes now after that big play. They've got a chance to strike.
A game-winning field goal would be a chip shot from here. Let's see how they play it on first and goal. They'll try to run for it with Henry. A nice display of power, but it only takes him to the 7. He's dropped there. Now the Dolphins are going to take another timeout here as they get the stoppage with just over a minute to go in the game. The line of scrimmage, the 7 now on second and goal.
Over here, yes. Lee!
He's going to get it running right. And oh, he's going to be brought down by the face mask. Here come the flags. This is going to get him a first down. Well, we looked at each other right away. We knew that flag was coming out.
And I always enjoy the conversation post. Because officials always tell you, I don't want to throw the flag, but you caused the play. You did it. I had to.
They come out here in the eye. And they'll turn to the power game to try to get in. And now we're going to get a timeout here called by the defense. as the clock will stop with 55 seconds remaining in the football game. From back at the four, here's second and goal. Second wave of tacklers is going to get him as they stop him behind the line. That'll be a loss of a yard, and it leads to a third down.
Partner, you've got about 20 coaches on your payroll, but there's 60,000 of them in the stands. I don't think any of them like that play.
And the later we go, it's starting to sound like 100,000 in here. Quickly here, he can fight only to about the four. Only a yard on the pickup there, and it's going to bring up a fourth and goal. Now the timeout will be called, so they're in field goal range with 3 seconds left. So now this one will rest on the right foot of Jason Myers. With 3 seconds to go, this for the win. And it's good! He got it! He missed his lone attempt earlier, but he connects when it matters most. And they have regained the lead. And Charles, I think when the schedule comes out, all teams, no matter where they're predicted to finish, talk about protecting your home turf. They were able to do that here in this one.
Similar to a tennis match, right? Not letting them break your serve. That way you hold on to it. They got it done, and they feel very good about that victory.
So for the Jets, they at least get the win here to earn a split of their first two home games. And they will hit the road next week for a date with the Oakland Raiders. Meanwhile, for the Dolphins,
addicted to balling, I have to get my cash. The money is calling, got bands, got bands, got bands. I'm addicted to balling. I'm addicted to balling. I have to get my ends. I pull up in my Benz, flexing, counting my bands. Started getting money, I see how it feels to be rich. I live by the beach now, that's how I should live. Since I was a toddler, I knew that I would become this. I cannot move slow, that's a big, big no. Gotta chase this money, bankroll after big bankroll. I must get this money, I must get this money. I must get this money, get this money, get this money. I'm addicted to balling, I have to get my cash. The money is calling, got bands, got bands, got bands. I'm addicted to balling. I'm addicted to balling. I have to get my ends.
Got 100 people need bands. Now look at my dance. What? My jam. Run and get you that Benz. Turning that party up. Used to have a my Nautica. Know the money be calling up. Friend, I'm trying to all of ya. Talking about he ballin', watch this. Started let me too quick. Went to Oakland with a few. Took him out your break. Dip. Yeah. Imagine what I paid for the Rollie. Still from the police. 24 carats on my Kobe. Yeah. For the homies.
I'm addicted to balling. I have to get my cash. The money is calling. Got bands, got bands, got bands. I'm addicted to balling. I'm addicted to balling.
pulling up in that new toy. The wrist on that boy, rock star like Pink Floyd. Waving at rude boy, I'm waving at you, boy. Ran off on the two like true goy. Imagine me, dude, boy. You can never do what I do, boy. Still ducking that I did, boy. In Paris for a hit, boy. These ain't the same type of hits, boy. Can get, boy. You don't take these type of risks, boy. Cause this boy been throwing that like rich, boy. You miss, boy. Your numbers don't add up on the. That was 10 years ago. If you know, you know. Yeah. If you know, you know. If you know, you know. This thing of ours, oh, this thing of ours. A fraternity of ringing off. I just happen to be alumni. Too legit, they still looking at me with one eye. The company I keep is not corporate enough. Child, you ain't orphan enough. A rapper turn can't morph into us. But a turn rapper can morph into Puff. Dance contest for the. I predict Al Roker. If you know, you know. I only ever looked up to. You all get a bird, this Oprah. Players in ball shorts, coaching from the side of the ball court. If you know, you know. One stop like a Walmart. We got the for the wrong sport. If you know, you know. If you know about the port, though it's supposed to be awkward. If you know, you know. That's the reason we for circle round twice for the encore. If you know, you know. You ever been hit with the water, then had to wait? Do you walk away? If you know, you know. When we all clicking like Golden State, and you and your team are the motorcade. If you know, you know. Been granting wishes like a genie to bad in two-piece bikinis. I've been hiding where you can see me. The skybox is right next to Riri's. Solely responsible for showing rappers how to stand on the front lines when started throwing bands. Where were you when Big brought the Tigers in? Cause I was busy earning stripes like a tiger skin. Players in ball shorts, coaching from the side of the ball court. If you know, you know. One stop like a Walmart. We got the for the wrong sport. You know, you know. If you know about the port, though it's supposed to be awkward. If you know, you know. That's the reason we for circle round twice for the encore. If you know, you know.
Fight, see slime break night. This
break night.
My wristwatch is like a break light, and you can get it right on your gravesite. So tell me something I don't know. $50 pizza when I'm eating in Soho. I heard that you in love with the stuff in your pit in the hate me, they hate me. What should I do? Keep getting money. It's funny, I was just like you. Super Bowl Sunday with the facts. Security guard told Kevin Hart to relax. Oh.
Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. Like when it drop whole game in the chokehold. Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. Like when it drop whole game in the chokehold.
I reinvented myself, they sort of hated it.
I reinvented myself and upgraded it. Traded in the jewels, copped a couple new ones. Lost a couple friends and got a couple new ones. Upstairs and downstairs, the balcony. These ocean side views, the alchemy. Ain't nothing crazy like the city in the summertime. So when it's winter, I still be on my summer grind.
Handle your business, handle your business.
Loyal and honor, don't break no bro codes. The Moet rose, max with the rose gold. Whoever counted me out, they can't count.
Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. Like when it drop, whole game in the chokehold. Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. Like when it drop, whole game in the chokehold. They call a podcast poppy. Kinkos, I see they tryna copy. Diamonds in the chains, bust down wrists. And you ain't never seen no like this. What? Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. Like when it drop, whole game in the chokehold. Chillax, 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 chillax. Chillax, 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 chillax. Chillax, 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 chillax. Chillax, 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 chillax.
Relax, 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 relax. Oh, relax, 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 relax. Oh, relax, 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 relax. Oh, relax, 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 relax.
What? Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. Like when it drop, whole game in the chokehold.
We want back ends.
Wipe my sins.
They can't win.
No new friends.
Football fast.
They sleep again.
We wake them up.
The champs is in.
Champion.
We want back ends. Wipe my sins.
Wipe it.
They can't win.
No new friends.
Football fast.
They sleep again. We wake them up. The champs is in.
Yeah.
Wake up. The cake up. Raise up.
Cake.
Or make us do something. We don't want to bite down on you. Right now on you. Juke to the left, they dodging it. Can't play the role, you flogging it. Waiting on the right for the stars in it. 4x4, double parking it. Wanna play like cars in it. Wear the right flag, they forfeiting it. Now I got a ring too gorgeous. Damn, I gotta treat it like forges. It sound like I'm gonna scratch it. Try to take the ring, I'ma tackle you. I guess I'm a Super Bowl bachelor. Go hard in the gym, no